Hi there. I'm really sorry to hear that you're having trouble sleeping. This happens to me a lot too, and it's really difficult because it's so important to get a good night's sleep. So if you don't mind, I would really like to help you out with that. Yeah? Okay, good. So first, I find it's really good to have a good routine. Obviously, we're not going to completely set that tonight, but I'm going to go through some nice things that will help you fall asleep. The first we're going to go and do is to clean your face. I have some nice cleansing oil here. It removes all the makeup and all the dirt, and it doesn't irritate anybody's skin that I've talked to so far. Leaves a nice moisturizer on your skin already afterwards, but then we'll go ahead and take care of your skin some more. So we're just gonna go ahead and squirt some of this on the cotton pad. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna rub it all over your face. Is it okay if I'm touching your face? Good, because I didn't want to have to put this away. It's always good to cleanse your skin, even if you're not wearing makeup. So we're just gonna go ahead and rub this all around your face. Is good to go in an upward motion. You don't have to, but it can help get it into your pores a little better and, not pulling on anything, especially your eyes. This part's really delicate, so you want to be nice and gentle with that. Get all up on your forehead here. Here, I'm gonna pull your hair back a little bit, okay? Just so we don't get it into the hair too much. I'm gonna just get this side because I missed this side a little bit. And then we'll get your nose. Now, if you want, you can close your eyes, but this stuff does not harm your vision if it does get in. It's one of the taglines they do. They always let you open your eyes even when you've got mascara on and everything. So you don't have to worry. If there's anything, it'll just make your vision a little blurry for a little bit. Okay, so we're just gonna go around your eyes. The dirt, any makeup residue off that you did have today. And the nice thing is, like I said, this is moisturizing you. So at the same time as cleansing everything, we're going to get everything nice and moisturized. Good, so I'm just gonna put this off to the side now. We'll throw it out later. Next, what I have, just to wipe some of the excess off, especially because it would still have dirt in it and everything. I have a nice clean cloth with some water, so I'm just gonna wring this out. Listening some nice soothing noises too really helps. Things like the water going at night, dripping, a fan. A fan is a really great thing to have on, even if it's not pointed at you. Okay, so I'm just gonna wipe all of your face now. It's a little bit cool, but it'll be nice and refreshing. I'm gonna hold your hair back again. Good. Does this feel good? Here and your chin. I'm just gonna rinse it off a little bit. knocking over my cup that had my cotton pads in it. I apologize. I don't know why I had it right underneath you, like right in front of you there. It's a silly place to keep things. Okay, let's get in. Get every little bit. Okay, now if you want to close your eyes, I'm just going to rinse this one more time, and then I'll do a big wipe. Just to make sure I've gotten everything. Open it up, and then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take both hands and I'm going to just gently go over your face, okay? And how about once more, just to make sure we've got everything, we'll turn it around to the other side that we didn't use very much. There we go. Side. And now I know you're a little bit damp and you're a little bit drippy, so I have a dry towel just to dry you off with. So I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to pat around because it's good to be gentle to the skin of your face. It is more sensitive than other areas of your body. So we'll just go ahead and pat. We want to make sure you're all dried up. Underneath your eyes here. Okay, there we go. Alright, so another really good thing to start trying to do when you're trying to wind down for the day is just slowing your body, slowing your breath particularly, because that is the cue to the rest of your body. To just say, slow down and relax. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a couple really slow breaths. And then we're going to do some more relaxing things just for you. So we're going to do a big long inhale as much as you can. Fill up those lungs. Expand out your diaphragm. And close your eyes to help you really feel it. I forgot to tell you, it's really good to just let it out through your mouth. It allows you to just really clear everything out and to let go of the day. Sometimes when I have something bothering me, when I do that, I take a nice deep cleansing breath in, and when I release it out, I try to release what's worrying me, and try to tell it to go away, and inhale the good stuff, and exhale the bad stuff, as you've probably heard before, but I promise you, any of the practices that you've heard before, within reason, do work. It may not work for you, but it'll work for someone, and you will find something that helps you, in addition to this nice, quiet time that we're having together, because it'll be so nice if you can just go ahead and get yourself relaxed for bed and fall asleep sometimes. So let's do another big breath in. We're going to hold it for a few seconds, because I forgot to tell you to do that the first time. And then you're going to go ahead and release it and try to let go of everything that's bothering you when you release it. If you have to do it one at a time, that's just fine too. Keep trying to do these slow breaths the whole time that we're together and even after we go to bed. Keep trying to breathe slowly. It helps everything to relax. It's very important to relax. Let's do one more big breath. Sometimes when I do that, I can just feel my shoulders sink down as I breathe out. Of course, when my hands are resting on a table, it doesn't really happen as much. Okay. I don't know if you guys know, I keep playing with the towel here. Alright, so the next thing that I was going to do, which is going to be very relaxing for you, is I was going to go ahead and just brush your face for a little while. You like that? It's such a nice soft brush and it's nice and clean. I've cleaned it, so it's just gonna feel really good over your skin. Okay, you want this? That's good. Okay, we're just gonna be nice and quiet. You might want to close your eyes. You don't have to. I'll try not to get you in the eye. Circular motions all around your face. Does that feel good? Oh, that's good. I like it. I like to have soft things brushing my face or going like, you know, sometimes I like people to tickle my arms, rub them. It just feels so nice. Someone do that to me. And sometimes that's what we need. Now, does it tickle as I get closer to your ear? Yeah, our skin gets more sensitive in certain places. Really good, and right now it looks like it's loving all of this pampering. Looks like your eyelids are getting a little heavy there. That's good. It is time to get sleepy. It's time to just relax. I was thinking about taking this down your neck a little bit, just here, just softly, like I've been doing with your face. Yeah? Okay, good. No need to move, we're just gonna go down here. Never mind my creaking elbows. They're just sitting wrong on. Sometimes I think we just don't spend enough time together. You know, as a society, I mean, yes, you and me, but in general, we don't spend enough time being personal and paying attention to each other and just listening, just being quiet with each other and showing a friend that we care just by touching them, hugging them, you know, even helping them with things like this, washing their face and brushing. Yeah, my forehead again? Okay. Yeah, feels good. I have one last treat for you, but we'll do this for a couple more minutes. Because I know it's so soothing. It's so nice just to feel the soft bristles on your face. To your neck again a little bit. Yeah. It is kind of tickly, isn't it? It's nice though. It's not something that you're gonna have a giggle fit over. It's a nice soft tickle. It feels good, right? Whereas sometimes an actual tickle monster is too much. How does that feel? Nice and soft, yeah. Your skin. I was moving my hair, so my brain thought about it. Your hair looks nice and clean, and it almost looks like it's glowing. So the last thing I like to do before I go to sleep at night is try and put on a moisturizer. And one of the ones that I really like the most is just coconut oil. So I'm going to go ahead and take a little bit of my coconut oil from my jar, and I'll rub it into my hands a little bit. See, coconut oil. Of course, it's going to have a hard time. There we go. I'm just going to rub it into my fingers. We don't want too much. And I'm just going to gently rub it over your face, okay? And maybe down your neck. I like to go in circular motions. It just is nice on the skin, and it helps make sure you're covering everything. If you're constantly going in a little circly motion like this around, so make sure that you're still covering all of the space of your face. And I didn't mean to really rhyme there, but I did. It ended up happening. Now, make sure we're getting everything for you. On this side. Okay, down your neck. Your neck, I'm not really doing circular, I'm just kind of rubbing it down the neck, yeah. Just feels nice to go with the skin there. Alright, there, how did that feel? Good, yeah, it's not too heavy, it soaks right in. That's what I love about coconut oil. A lot of moisturizers and oils end up having a thickness or an oil, like an actual oiliness that's gross, and it stays and it doesn't soak in. But when I use coconut oil on my hands, and I do it a lot, it just soaks in within a few minutes, and then I don't have to worry about leaving grease on everything I touch. Alright, so you're feeling nice and relaxed now? I'm really glad that this has helped you. I think we should do a couple of more deep breaths, and this time, before each breath, I want you to tell me something. You don't have to give a lot of detail, just a few words if it takes that, of what's been bothering you. And deep breath, and as we exhale, that's what you're going to release. You're going to give it up to the universe to deal with, or at least you're going to put it aside for the night in a nice little box and then put it on your bedside. Okay? So you're not going to pick that trouble up again until tomorrow, or you're not going to pick it up again ever if possible. I know that we can't always avoid troubles, but we can certainly put them away for the night. So, take a moment. Think about what your first trouble is. Maybe it's the biggest one right now. And when you're ready, let me know. And then we're going to take a deep breath. Understand that. I'm very sorry that that's been bothering you. We're gonna release that now. We're gonna let it not bother us for tonight. So let's take a deep breath in. Give it away to the universe. Let it go or put it in that box that I told you about. And just put it away. You don't have to worry about it anymore today. Let's do that again, because sometimes there's more than one thing troubling us. Yeah? There's another thing you already know? Okay. You're going to tell me again, and then we're going to do the big, deep breath. Yes. Yeah. I can understand that. I've been through similar things. It's not easy, is it? Okay. So, a big deep breath in, and as we exhale, you're gonna let it go, or you're gonna exhale it and put it in that box to the side. Okay? Okay. Your shoulders starting to drop and relax. That's good. Oh, that's very good to hear. Yes, yes, I do agree. Yep. Okay, one more. There's one more thing. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I usually have more than one thing racing through my mind at night. Okay, one more. Let me know what your last trouble is. Of course, if you have more than this, when you go lay down in bed, you can certainly keep doing this. You don't need me. I'm just here to help, but you certainly are strong enough to do this yourself. So, what's your third problem that's bothering you? Yes. Okay, well, we're gonna give that up. We don't need to be holding on to that tonight. Yeah. Okay. Big deep breath in. Oh, that feels good to just let go. Don't you feel lighter? Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna let you go tuck yourself in. Get nice and cozy. And I hope you have a wonderful sleep.